Hey guys, welcome to round six. It is the Anzac Day game. Collingwood taking on the Bombers. This week, Isaac Quainer is back. I think we'll put him in. McDonald is in red hot form. I've had a bit of a go around with the teams, put Quainer back in. I think we might. Put him in instead of Cox. I think we'll take Mason Cox out. Yeah, alright, so that's the team we will run with, but big game. Both teams have only won two games. And I would like to apologise for the last round. I'll even show you. I thought I'd press record, but apparently I didn't. We did lose to the Eagles. 77-68. I think that one was recorded. I don't think you... So, yeah, it was a great game. I don't know if we recorded that one. But, yeah, we're in okay form. Bombers obviously lost their last two games and big stage this week for both sides. So let's get straight into some Anzac Day footy, boys and girls. We're not sexist here. Alrighty, let's get into some Anzac Day football. Brody Grundy and Phillips in the ruck.
Launch the festivities. One it down. Just manufactures what he could. Phillips rushes with the kick. Finds a bit of room.
Strike to Devon Smith. Bombers off early.
60 meters out.
Devon Smith's going to take his shot on goal. It's going to be a massive kick.
Going for goal number one.
And he won't make the distance. McDonald with the pickup. Dunn's on the ball.
Pumps the ball long.
It's a dangerous spot here.
Smith brings it out of the pack.
Smith. Need a spoil here. Oh, Peter Wright. In a big mark.
35 metres out.
Get on the line. Just got to watch out for Cole Langford at the back there. Peter Wright taking his shot on goal. Struck that beautifully. And the Bombers with the first on the board.
About to resume play. Guides it down. The bounce made it tough for
Shield. Am I doing?
Manufactures the handball. Howe collects it. Francis collects the loose ball. We'll get a ball up.
Get a ball up here.
What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
There'll be a ball 40.
Up in the centre square. Guided down nicely by Grundy. Great control there. Adams.
Taylor Adams,
the
beautiful work there. Off to Meyer. Check, he'll take the mark. Take his shot. Could he be at it? No, don't hit him in the distance. Dugowie taking a great mark to get Collingwood's first goal. He's done it! Collingwood on the board on Anzac Day.
The game is back
underway. Oh, this is going to be a good game.
Phillips does
I can
well.
Just feel it.
Wins possession. Stringer gets the ball.
Jake with an instant reply for the Bombers. Bombers two goals.
We're back in motion. Taps it down. High, keeps coming.
Can't see how they're playing.
A chance to reload the attack.
Jeremy Howe with a good mark.
Plays on
down
now.
The line. To Jordan Dugowie.
Now we'll get a
ball
up.
Here.
Grundy gets it
Grundy.
Down. He's got the football now. Goes by
to Phillips.
Takes on the space, slams it on the boot.
Got a free man in Kyle Langford.
Here's a chance for Langford. Might be too far out to score.
Jeremy Howe, gonna get back to the
line.
Bombers with three goals, two of which have been unanswered. Collingwood only with the one goal this quarter so far.
Right, just slaps it down. Shield comes away with the ball.
Quainer. In his first game back,
the target,
he gets a spoil off, to Grundy.
He has the ball. He's in his possession. Grundy with a short hand pass.
To Taylor
Adams.
Off,
and now they go. Hooker wins the
ball.
Oh,
Caleb with the mark. Six in defence, and a good mark. Zarakis will play on. Look for Kyle Langford
Greenwood
or Tom Cutler.
Out.
Scott Pendlebury gets the ball. He'll want to go down. Joshy Thomas, Dugowie, no, Francis.
Makes it somebody else's problem. The ball mopped up.
High tackle by Marty Gleeson. McQueary will take the shot on goal.
From a 45-degree angle. Blasted inside the 50.
Oh, Fandagoey. Fandagoey! That's what we like to call making something out of nothing. And that will result in a Collingwood goal. And Collingwood with their second goal of the game.
Back in the middle now.
Can we get going here?
Something clear.
Need to win this game.
With quick hands, with the ball now. Francis gets
oh no,
in the
I didn't want to go there.
Turned it over.
I got marked there.
Has it now. McDonald tipping Woody.
McDonald, will kick it? Yes, he does.
About to resume hostilities.
Bombers, he's not letting Collingwood get
hands.
A lead, I guess.
Grundy just gets it onto the boot. Ball gets cut off. Parrish moves it by hand.
Oh.
Well picked up.
Beautiful work there by Collingwood to just constantly tackle them and not let them get that free space.
A great game of footy. Lobs
speaking of which,
Hyde can link up through
no.
Hands, hacking it out of there. They can create from this. Langford
throwing the ball. That's throwing the ball. 18-point lead.
Umpire ready to resume play. Won the hit out. Takes possession.
Tyler Adams out of the center. To Majacek, no. Austin Elliott, it's on the floor, it's not even a score.
Hooker kicks
Collingwood would have a lot of work to do in this for the second quarter.
Kicks it out of the defensive 50.
Michael Hurley with a mark. Where's he?
Hurley going for distance with the kick.
Here we go across to Marty Gleeson.
Essendon allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the
Tyler
lead.
Adams.
Sieg manufactures a handball.
Tyler Adams! Oh! You can't be wasting those opportunities. It's just something you can't do.
Uses it by foot. Wins the race to the ball. Tries to release the pressure. Thomas releases the ball.
To Scotty Pendles.
Pendlebury contests the hard ball.
That should have been a certain goal.
Marks now.
Side bottom.
Side bottom. To have the shot from outside.
Gotta take it. Yes, that looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. Oh! We've missed the last three goals.
We're coming to the end of the first quarter. Runs it over the back.
That is deliberate. I'm sorry, that is deliberate.
Calls for a boundary throw. Ball back into play.
It has to be deliberate.
Thump by Majacek. Majacek can't hold on to the tackle.
That's throwing the ball.
The siren sounds, and that's the end of the
game. We've got a lot of work to do.
We've
got a lot of work to do. 15-point lead. Quite scoring first quarter for the Bombers.
Need to find the ball more. If they can get their
but we have
the
to
ball,
do something.
They can start to create some chances.
Thanks for
Taylor
that.
Taylor Adams playing really well. Yeah, Jeremy Howe, Scotty Pendles doing really well. Carl Langford with 2 goals for the Bombers. Alright.
The second term ready
right,
to
come
get
on,
underway.
Let's do something this quarter. Back we need to go out firing.
Clears the contest. Avoids the pressure. Grundy sends it clear of the contest.
Got to rev him up at half time.
This is it all. The ball.
Come on! 9 points. 9 points. Had to rev him up, you know.
Just let
them know that this is Anzac Day footy.
My ball says the umpire. What do you make
going
of the game
to lose
so far,
on Anzac Day?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Hurried kick. Did well
Jordan
to control
Begoli.
The ball. He goes for
broke. To Tegoli! Oh my God, what a goal!
Center bounce.
It's a 3-point game.
Clear. McGrath has the ball. Finds the loose ball. He can take off after that handball.
Oh, Scotty Pendles is injured.
He's having a big game right now.
He's everywhere at the moment.
Releases the handball. Picked up now. Shield is streaming past and gets the footy. The handball hits the target.
The Bombers eventually find a way out to Peter Wright.
This
get on McDonald.
His very best kick to score from this far.
No, he's going to take his shot, Peter Wright. He'll take it. I'm not going to make the distance. Be rushed behind by Isaac.
Four points. Imagine. Puts the handball out in front.
Hoskin Elliott.
And now Hoskin Elliott. Elliott receives the ball. Slams it under the boot.
To Joshua good Thomas. He'll play on. He'll get the goal! Collingwood have hit the front! Collingwood have hit the front!
Grundy thrashes it. Picks up the loose ball.
They have just stopped the Bombers.
Well taken at ground level. Picked off the deck.
Taylor Adams.
Hard with side bottom.
Side bottom.
He gets his hands on the footy.
Collingwood, and they don't quite get the goal. So I'm used to playing it for Bombers because they go for it.
A free kick is paid to
it's
Corker.
A oh. Whatever. Good spoil there.
Links with hands. He gains possession. Martin moves it by hand. And now they're
Degoe. Degoe going for another goal. Degoe! Is that three now? Degoe with 4 goals.
We resume hostilities.
Jordan Degoe best on.
Crashes it. Is
maybe,
in his possession.
Maybe.
Gets the handball away. Hands that ball to the opposition.
Not going to really get there. Degoe will though. Collingwood out to 10-point lead.
Merrick runs after this one. Gets the loose ball.
Had to stay back, and that is why they will be out of the bombers. The Finder men know they won't. That is unlucky. Not a great kick there by Zachy Merritt.
What can you tell us, Gas?
It'd be a bowl up here, right near the boundary line. And I think Bombers need to do something at the moment. Jeremy Howe, better a bit quiet actually.
Collects the loose ball. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Maynard going on a pretty good run, I think. And Philip, Francis with
uses it by foot.
Good mark. Off to Zachary Reid, who'll play on. Try to find Nick Hind, but he will not. Taylor Adams.
Dug out the loose ball.
Couldn't quite do much there. DeGoey.
Quick handball. Disses it off to a player.
Maynard! Taylor Adams! Yes! Majacek! Bombers at the 1 point this quarter. Right, Collingwood with the hammer for many goals this quarter.
They've
just found. They have just clicked at the moment, the Bombers. I mean, Collingwood.
Uses a short handball.
Just Scotty Pendles. Oh no, intercepted by the Bombers.
Brilliant chase.
To Laverde. Isaac Quainer will get out.
With the ball now. Greenwood gets on the end of that handball.
Oh, he gets up behind the ball here, lead by Greenwood. The Bombers get to enter the 50. Umpire got in the way a bit. Throwing the ball! Grantley's been done for throwing the ball. That is a bit rough, but McGrath to take a shot on goal to put it back to a 10-point game. The way that we have turned this game around, though, Collingwood, oh, it's amazing. Get the goal, McGrath, with the goal. Back to a 10-point. Back to 10. It's Collingwood going absolutely mad this quarter. Throwing the ball, Andrew Phillips. Grundy, who just torped it down. Massive kick. My check.
Does well to keep it in play. Couldn't go on with
we'll
it. The ball goes out. The umpire will throw it back in. Umpire tosses it in. Swats it. Takes possession.
DeGoey.
Oscar
Elliott.
Going for goal number two.
Oh my god! Oscar Elliott! I am sorry, but what was that? So he runs around. Who remembers that Dusty Martin goal against Hawthorn? That's exactly what that was.
Centre bounce.
Jeez, what a nice
Grundy
goal.
Grundy won the hit out. Showing control with Shield. While someone's on the ground.
Goes Jake Stringer, he dunked down the ball.
Stringer just
Dylan Shield off. I think it was him that got injured. I'm not quite sure. McQueary.
Well loses control of the ball. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Thomas throws the
down
ball.
The ball, Joshy Thomas. Bombers with the ball. Can they get a goal or will they? Oh no, they did get a goal.
To get this one. Dacos,
Dacos will not get that goal. Collingwood, after only getting 15 points in the first quarter, have now had an hour at a whopping.
The kick from River.
It's been spoiled. DeGoey throwing the ball a bit rough.
Gleason goes with the kick. Elliott charges with intent.
Oh, I was hoping we could get out, but I think that'll be I think that'll be the half. Unless the Bombers can manufacture a mark here. Nope, that'll be it.
The siren sounds, and
that is the first half. Collingwood now leading by 17. Six goals.
In front in the clearances, and it's allowing
six goals,
to create
three in that
pressure
quarter.
Up the field and scoring opportunities.
Wow.
Thanks for that, Gaz. Both sides taking a much-needed rest at the long break. The second half,
the guy with
just
four
moments
goals.
Away.
Just look at that. Like, yeah, like, wow. We've done really well for ourselves. That half, I think that definitely kept us alive. Put us back in the game, and I think that'll do a lot for us.
And I think half about to begin.
I think they'll turn it on this quarter, the Bombers.
Back with another centre bounce. Winning it was Phillips.
Dacos
bobs the handball. McGrath with the ball. Finds his man. Gathers it now.
Dylan Shield.
Kick away.
Back on, so not injured.
Tough ball to handle. Arches his back.
Jamie Elliott.
The ball ends up going to ground.
Oh, off to DeGoey.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone.
Five goals for Jordan DeGoey.
We're back in motion.
I don't know what this man has done, but he has come out to have a ripping game here.
Dug it out.
Holding the ball, surely.
Can you tell us anything at the moment, guys?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next
level. Dylan Shield gets it through. Bombers, they're not getting up just yet. They're keeping in touch.
Taken by Pendlebury. Wants to keep it moving.
And that's
quick
the point
hands,
where, you know,
I'm
getting a bit nervous. And
with the intercept.
Bombers messing up here. Oh.
Side bottom, winning plenty of the ball.
Side bottom. Couldn't quite get it off to Jordan DeGoey.
It'll be a ball up. Grundy with the hit. Has it now.
DeGoey would have to get the free boats here tonight. Jeremy Howe.
Howe missed an opportunity to mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
The man known for taking some high flyers couldn't even take one of them in standstill. Levi Green would hold the ball. Just couldn't quite get the speed off.
Picked Jeremy up under Howe. He's got the football, man.
Beautiful work from Greenwood. Kick. Gets out.
It's a turnover. Gathers it now. Francis read it best. Dishes it off. He gets his hands on the footy. Adams grabbed it clean. Ridley sees off. Foscanelli packs it out of there. He's leading the ranking points.
He is dominating this game.
Keeps it alive. Under
and
some pressure.
By Kyle Hooker.
And the ball ends up. Thrown in now.
I think it'll come down to the last quarter.
Punches are clear. Redmond dug out the loose ball.
I'll give it up to Mighty Bombers.
Finding the ball was Maynard. Just threw the ball. Essendon would love to make the most of this opportunity. 65 metres out.
It is. Take it.
Laverde going for
nothing. Oh, Laverde, this will be close. Won't quite go through. Devin Smith gets around Isaac Quainer and gets the goal.
Smith loved kicking that one. Just two goals in it.
It is two goals
back
in it.
In the middle as the Rucks go at it. Grundy with a big fist on it. Here's Daharakis. He looks like he needs a spell. Phillips gets the handball away. Rushes with the kick. Smith, the
Devin
man.
Smith. Bombers are turning it on.
To put one through here for Essendon. 50 metres from home. A chance to put a second goal on the board. That kick is missed.
It's 10 points.
Imagine looking for options.
Bombers can't be missing these opportunities.
The ball up the ground.
But again, when we're missing shots on goal, ones that, like, to keep a lead, we have to be kicking. Gets a nice drop punt on that. Majacek off the ground. Majacek! Majacek off the ground! Back to 16. Back to 16.
Right, slick with the hands. Kicks hurriedly.
Oh, McDonald.
McDonald, Tip and Woody use the body to take that mark.
You have to kick a goal. We've manned him up pretty well.
Looking to kick goal number two.
McDonald going through. Oh, no, he has to kick the goal.
Puts
a second one on the board. I only got two spots.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game.
We've done well on him.
He gains possession. He wins possession. Finding the loose ball was right. He just can't get out of the action.
Kicking one goal in that last
the
quarter. Definitely turning, putting the pressure on him. Quainer. He's having a good debut, not debut game, having a good return game. Not having many disposals, but he's doing his part. And don't have much to say, like, don't have much to complain on about him. He's been playing a good game. From Verde. Where's he going to go?
Works it across the ground.
Going to find someone.
Picks it up.
Can't
he
find anyone
it over.
To give it to. Taylor Adams, he gets out. He'll get the kickoff. It'll go behind. It'll be a foot race here. It'll be a push in the back. Oh, can Collingwood get one more? Can he get one more before three-quarter time? I'd like one more to make me feel safe.
Advances now.
Well, safer at least. Carrick with the mark.
Looks up with the kick.
It's gonna be it'll be a close one. It'll be a close one. Will they go to Hindy?
Kick by Phillips.
Phillips. What was he thinking?
Kicks out of the
congestion. Oh, what was I thinking?
Looks like the ball will be coming back.
Collingwood just gets the mark. Where's he gonna go?
Space to work into.
And probably not the best option.
Haven't been able to earn many set shots inside.
And a bounce. Will it be 10 points at three-quarter time? I think so.
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
The ball spells Thomas. Had plenty of the ball. Found a way to keep it alive. He's got the footy in his hands. He has the ball.
All right. 10 points at three-quarter time.
What did you think of the third term,
what Gaz? Team will find it in themselves to dig down deep?
What do you make of it all, Gaz?
Essendon could give themselves plenty of chances. They've got more marks inside 50. It's their finishing skills that's letting them down.
Thank you, Gaz.
Alrighty. Jordan Dugowie kicked one goal that quarter.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Final quarter. Let's get it into it.
Ineffective handball. Using every ounce of energy.
Bombers get the clearance. Langford. No.
Scoops it up.
What was that? Quine to Greenwood. Got no one there for him.
Greenwood picks it up.
Greenwood will just get it down long. Grundy can't. Won't mark it.
Seen plenty of it.
Oh, I'll take one more check. Darcy goes with the ball. I'm going to hold it up here. Trying to find someone. No one's really giving him an option.
Shield
with a nice mark.
Alex to kick.
Yeah, they're just going to go down the line.
Looks to get onto the football. Dug out the loose ball.
Taylor Adams could get best on, I think.
Outstanding pressure.
Had the pressure bearing down.
Off the ground, Taylor Adams! Yes! Taylor Adams!
Back in the middle now.
Soccer off the ground.
Gathered by McGrath. Just gets it onto the boot.
McDonald is going to get the mark.
Wins the marking contest.
Back to 10 points. McDonald with his third.
The game is back underway. Thrashes it. He gains possession. Just gives it away. Now it's a ball up.
10-point game.
It's a really good contest out there right now.
I really don't know how this game will finish. I think any team could win this. I think Collingwood have played a little bit better, but I just think the Bombers have it in them to find a way, and I think that they could do it, have an upset here. High tackle, so got to just find people, still side for them. Massive torf from 50 to 50.
Thomas releases by hand.
Thomas
in his possession with the ball now.
To McQuarrie! Yes! McQuarrie! 16 points!
Hostilities. Swats it. He's got the football now. That's a thumping kick!
To Jamie Elliott. No.
Hooker picks up the loose ball. Just put it on the
Kyle
ball.
Hooker.
Hine does well to mark.
Nick Hine with the mark. Where does he go? He needs to get it, move it fast. Zach Reid will get the mark.
And give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Collingwood forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50.
Have to find someone.
They just need to be given a shot.
Jakey Stringer. Where to?
Chips it towards
the 2-on-1. No!
Well,
oh, it's back. It's a mark anyway.
Decides to keep going.
He'll play on. He'll just torp it down the line. I just want to keep belting it forward. It'll be a ball up here.
It'll be a ball up in the center square.
If we get one more thing, it'll be pretty hard for the Bombers.
Amazon picks up the loose ball. Grundy links with a teammate who can run. Right, just put it on the boot.
Right.
Got hands to it. Greenwood misses the tackle.
Throwing the ball.
He heads for
Tom Cutler. is missed. Oh, I think the Bombers have a bit of work cut out for them. But they kick three goals and they're one. Josh Thomas! I want to make the leg race. Who has the speed? Jordan Ngoi. Oh, horrible bounce.
The ball
up here. Very close to a Collingwood goal. If we get one here, I think that might be game.
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
Somehow got the ball out. This is Grundy. They can link up
Grundy.
Now. Takes possession.
Where's he at?
Finds Adams.
Tyler Adams off to Nick Hind. He gave it straight to Nick Hind. The Bombers have one more run.
Slips the handball to Howe.
Off to Jeremy Howe.
Uses his pace. He lays off the pass. Mychek goes to the man on the right.
Mychek.
Time to get it on the boot.
Chris, no,
space.
No, couldn't. Just Michael Hurley.
Listen,
no one goes after it. Go to the pack.
Better
get spilled out.
And give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Collingwood forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50.
No, not to Josh Thomas.
Need to be given a shot.
Sweeping handball.
Zach Merritt. He'll mark this one. Langford will get the mark. Has to go. The Bombers need to go now. Don't have many more options for them.
Gleason gets some distance.
They
on
just
the kick.
Have to go.
Reed puts it out in front. Francis dominating this game.
He's
Francis.
Been superb today, huh?
Jeremy Howe with the spoil.
Collects
Bombers.
The
no. Collingwood will get out.
The ball is Maynard.
And I think that
Maynard
could be game.
He's been in everything. Receives the handball and takes
that'll
off.
Be game. Collingwood.
He just throws
the ball.
The ball.
Braden Sire. See, I'm sorry, I don't know his name.
Dacos to
Taylor Adams to Mychek
off
to Jamie Elliott. That'll be the game. 21 point win for Collingwood here on Anzac Day. Come on, Collingwood win on Anzac Day.
Final scores at 84-63. On behalf of Gary Lyon, thank you for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
Side by side, we stick together to uphold the magpies. See the barracks are shouting. See the barracks are shouting. There we go. Now, could we be in the eight after that? I'm not sure. But, great, great win. Good game as well. I think Collingwood were in possession a lot more, but Bombers, they played a good game. We are just sitting in the eight. And we've got Gold Coast Suns next at the MCG. Suns have only won one game. Can we get the job done? Alright guys, thank you for watching this week's episode. If you did enjoy, please do smash the like button and I'll see you guys in round 7.